the older ones think. Parents would drag me wherever they go, but I'd always stay in my portable home, falling asleep to the sound of the tide, permanent peace of mind. If I were a clam, if I were a clam, I'd be happy where I am. If I were a clam, I'd keep to myself, singing a song inside of my shell, pondering things that I wonder about, exploring my mind till I figured it out. I'd learn all the fish by the feel of their wings. I'm